Now Kane slides it across. Chance, he'll score! Brian Campbell jumps into the play and gives the Hawks their second lead of the game.
Right out of the penalty kill, the Canucks didn't have things fully set yet. Campbell, who was out there on the power play, was coming down the back door. There he is on the right-hand side. A defenseman joins the rush. You can see the Sedin twins come back late and coasting. And watch this one sift into the corner past Roberto Luongo. Great look from in behind. Screen set up by Tage. Luongo really deep. No angle whatsoever. That thing hit near the middle of the net.
And you were right, they weren't set razor because they were in a line change with their defenseman. That's why they were only had one true defenseman back to defend there.
Well, the Blackhawks had only scored. Well, here comes another opportunity for Keith. He scores! Duncan Keith, and what a celebration! Another defenseman scores. And only scored three in the first three games of the series. That's their third even strength goal of this game. Two goals in 17 seconds.
Well, their defensemen have been probing. There's the win in the corner, though. The forechecking of the Hawks is paying off. Frolik in the corner with the body belt. Yeah, yippee-ki-yay from Duncan Keith. A surge from the Hawks. Some